Next up, we have the Indian python found in Penang Island, Malaysia. While constructing a flyover, workers discovered a 26-foot Indian python. It took them quite some time to trap the snake, and they even fed it before releasing it. Unfortunately, it died 3 days later after giving birth, possibly due to internal injuries caused by mistreatment.